So this is our programmer. If you need this one stick down, it's a first pin. Yeah, putting here and connecting to the screen. Open the program. I installed it before. So now we have to choose a chip. I'll choose already. You can choose it like this and write 24C02 and SIR. And this is called microchip. This chip. Pressing OK. How will you look? Here is our chip, and it's pin 1. Oh, it's with this one. So we can read the chip. So the chip is read it, and it's LPLG. How it's look at here? Check. The chip is LG. The same chip. So now we have to write a Dell BIOS. Before we will save everything, save buffer, and I will save buffer. Buffer LP and make it 4001. Saving. And now we will write Dell BIOS. Open that. I have this BIOS. Okay, and just putting go. That's all. BIOS is written here. Check. Now just connect it. This is my first video. I don't know how to do, but we'll do something. Yeah. Connecting the power source and going to a BIOS. Going to the video, and you see the brightness is down and powering up. Everything is working with this. Check. Yep. That's all.